saying he wanted to introduce me to someone, as well versed in Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs. At last, my investigation was back on track. The email concluded with the name I'd yet to come across. Lars Alexanderson.
私は三島財閥から離脱した判断軍を密かに支援していて、各地にこのような施設を提供しているのさ。困る。やれやれ、スポンサーに銃を向けるとは。相変わらず物騒だな君は。いい。<笑>警戒はするに越したことはないので。
Okay, things you already know who he was. Why would he aim a gun at his head? What if the gun would have went off and he would have shot him? Then what?
Yeah.
Oh my freaking grief.
それでは処分。